Hi, welcome to my channel. Today I will talk about Active Matrix. Active Matrix is a technology used in LCD displays such as laptop screens and flat screen monitors. It uses a matrix of thin film transmitters and capacitor to control the image produced by the display. The brightness of each pixel is controlled by modifying the electrical charge of the corresponding capacitors. Each pixel's color is controlled by altering the charge of individual capacitors that emit red, green, and blue lights. The term active matrix refers to the active nature of the capacitors in the display. Unlike a passive matrix display, which must charge full row of wires to alter individual pixel, an active matrix display can control each pixel directly. This results in a significantly faster response time, meaning the pixels can change state much more rapidly. In practical terms, an active matrix monitor can display motion and fast moving images more clearly than a passive matrix display can. The fast switching of TFTs also prevents the ghosting of the cursor that is common on passive matrix screens. Since active matrix technology provides individual control of each pixel, active matrix screens typically exhibit more even brightness and color across the screen than passive matrix displays. Because of the multiple advantages of active matrix technology, most modern computer monitors, laptop screens, and LCD television use active matrix screens. So this is all about active matrix. Now I am going to wind up this video, but before that I request you to please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon to get the notification first of new video upload. And please comment below whatever you want to tell about this video and this channel. Thank you.